Hey YouTube, it's eMac2299. This video is going to be on downloading paid applications for free on iOS 8 and above, also termed as cracked applications. Now, what you need, I'm assuming that you have jailbroken your iPhone or Apple Touch or iPad via Pangu tool, just got released like 2 days ago. And after jailbreaking, if you don't know how to jailbreak, you can always watch my video, of course. But after jailbreaking, you will have Cydia on your iPhone. In this case, I'll be using an iPhone 6 running on 8.1. Now, launch Cydia, and first of all, once you launch it, go ahead and let it load its sources completely. Don't touch, and then go to Sources tab right at the bottom that says Sources, and tap on right top edit and then add button. Tap into the source as repo.hackyouriphone.org. That will be repo.hackyouriphone.org. That's the repo source that you need to add in order to download an app called AppCake, and via which we will be able to download applications, App Store applications. Now, once you've done it, I've already installed it, so I'm not going to install it again. This is it right here, in my case. That's the one, hackyouriphone.org, right under the Cydia Telesforo. Okay, I'm going to go inside the source. I'll see all my sources being installed already. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go at the bottom of my Cydia option where it says search right here and search for AppCake. A-P-P-C-A-K-E, AppCake. And since I've installed different sources, that's why I am looking at some other AppCake versions. But what I'm gonna install is the version 4.8.0 beta from this particular source that I just added, Hack Your iPhone. Just remember, there are different versions of AppCake, 4.5.1, if you have different sources, of course. But since the source that we just added, the version will be 4.80 beta. That will work for iOS 8 and above. Okay, so once you tap onto it, go ahead and install it. It's gonna take a few seconds. Once installs, it might ask you to respring. If it doesn't, just go ahead and press the return to Cydia button. Okay, it's asking me to respring. Once I respring, okay, launch iPhone, and okay, it's there, AppCake. Now, the first time, once you open it, it's gonna ask you to download and install. Just before I press the download and install button, I'm gonna highlight the thing that says number 1, 2, and 3. Number 1, fully support for iOS 8 jailbreak, fully optimized for iPhone 6 Plus, and so on and so forth. Okay? AppCake embedded app syncs for iOS 8. So in this AppCake, you do not need to install the app sync iOS 8 that's responsible to download cracked applications. This AppCake has already AppSync installed in it. So what we need to do is press the download and install button right on the top. It's gonna take a few seconds. Once it installs, it's gonna ask me to restart the app again. Okay, AppCake needs a restart to complete the restoration process. Press restart, and app is gonna go out, exit out of it. Press the AppCake button again. Cancel this because you already installed the update. Now you are in the application, and where you can find paid apps and you can download them for free. In this demo, I'm gonna go to the search tab at the bottom and type, let's say, cut the rope time travel. We all know that Cut the Rope Time Travel is a paid app for now, $1.99. As soon as you get into the app, right at the bottom, You see over here, it says 1.4 iPhone, 39.5 MB megabyte size and $199 in App Store. If you click it, at the App Store button, it's going to take you to the App Store and show you the app itself. But now what we're going to do is download it, as simple as tapping on download button. As soon as you tap on the download button, you'll see different download links. Now, for some people, the first top of the link works, and some people it don't. So just keep on trying the other links. Whatever works for you, whatever is easier. I'm going to go ahead with the first top link. And here it says to wait for a few seconds, as you can see right in the bottom, right in the middle actually. Wait for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Download now button appears right in the middle, that is underlined. This is the one that I'm going to press. Now, right at the top it says downloaded, started. We can actually see the status of our download. It's being at the bottom. Press the download button at the bottom. It actually shows you the status of your download. Once it downloads, the next process will be to install the app on your iPhone, because downloading is different thing and installing is different thing. So right now it's downloading with a very enormous speed. It's almost done there. Now once it downloads, it will tell you right on the top in green highlighting thing that it has been downloaded. Now what are you gonna do is tap on the game itself, and it's gonna ask you to delete it or install it. Press the install button. It's installing. Don't exit out of AppCake now, because it's in the middle of installation process. Once it's installed, it's gonna pop up another message that says application installed right in the top. As simple as that. Now exit out of this application and you will see cut the rope on your home screen. Click on it, see if it works. And folks, we are in a business, ready to rock, ready to play. I hope you enjoyed it. Keep watching and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.